sinners has not moved, amen, then you're still guilty of the crime. So when it comes to God, amen, that's why he said repentance and remission of sin must be preached, amen. Mm-hmm. You have to ask God to forgive you of your sin.
Amen.
Y'all hear me, amen? Because just to be sorry, that's part of it.
Right.
Again, but to have them remitted, amen.
Right.
Amen. If I go before the judge, amen, and I owe a ticket, amen, I'm sorry for running the red light, amen. Praise God. But if I don't get, amen, my sinners clear, mm-hmm, amen, I still got to pay, amen. So what Jesus Christ come to do, amen, wants you to be sorry for your sins.
Yeah.
Sorry for breaking his laws, amen.
Yeah.
Sorry for committing, amen, sins against him. Then ask him to forgive you, amen.
Yes.
Because he's the only one that can forgive sin. Nobody else can forgive sin, but Jesus Christ,
right,
our Lord and our Savior.
Right.
He's just like the judge on the bench, amen. See, the judge might have other folks, the state's attorney and the city attorney and all them standing around, amen. But none of them, amen, can tell you to go home, amen.
Right.
Only the judge has the power.
Right.
In this case, Jesus is the judge. And then he says you are free indeed, amen. You're still accountable, amen. So you're still a son until you turn, amen. And say, Lord, forgive me. Wash my sins away. Save me. Take away my sins. Now, amen. Praise God. You can enter into the kingdom of God. But you can't walk out that courthouse until a judge says you're free, amen.
That's right. Amen.
Hallelujah. Your sentence has been canceled. Hallelujah. Oh my God. And I thank God for Jesus. I said I thank God for Jesus. Hallelujah. Who canceled my sin one day.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Oh, Chesterfield smoke.
Amen.
Pam Mayer
smoke.
Oh, Jim Beam
drink.
Hallelujah. Oh, card player. But I came to church one night. 43, 46,
come on.
Pastor Mitchell was preaching. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. I felt the glory of God in that place.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When he laid his hands on me.
Yes.
Hallelujah. I recognize that the power,
yes,
that I never felt before.
Yes.
Just like Paul was. Paul was a bad man.
Yes.
He was an intelligent man.
Yes.
He held a high office, amen.
Yes.
But one day he met a power that was greater than him.
Yes.
God knocked him down.
Yes.
When he got up, he said, the Lord, who art thou?
Yes.
Hallelujah. Y'all hear me? Your wallet, amen. Come on, y'all, man. They came back and stole the baby. She was a witch.
All right. Amen. Amen.
Y'all.
Come on.
But God come to save you.
Yes.
Jesus Christ come to save you. He come to make you a brand new creature.
Yes.
That's all he come to do. Amen. He didn't come to make you a millionaire.
Amen.
Praise God. If everybody was a millionaire, wouldn't none of y'all be at church?
Yes. That's right. Well, come on.
Maybe you'll be a gone on vacation someday.
Right.
Trip around the world.
Amen.
That's right. But I thank God. Hold on, somebody shout glory.
Glory.
Come on, let your hands shout glory.
Glory.
Somebody that God has saved from sin, shout glory.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. When Paul came, when God knocked Jesus, knocked him down. Amen. It was a power that he never felt before.
Amen.
He knew it had to be God.
Come on.
Because I had never been knocked down like this before.
Amen.
Y'all ain't saying nothing.
Right.
He said, Lord, who art thou?
Yes.
Come on. Amen. Right. Who art thou, Lord?
Yes, Lord.
And the Lord answered them back. Amen.
Uh-huh.
I'm Jesus Christ.
Uh-huh.
Whom thou crucified.
Yes.
Whom thou persecuted.
Yes.
Amen. That's who you persecute. Yes. The people of God.
Amen.
Yes. You think you're doing it to somebody, but you persecute the people of God.
Yes.
And they belong to me. Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Told them, go, you gone down there.
Yes.
Amen. Ananias down there waiting on you. Mm-hmm. And like I say, amen, like you scared of your children sometimes?
Hmm.
They were scared of Ananias.
Amen.
Ananias was scared of Paul, amen.
Amen.
But he said, he ain't no trouble now.
No trouble.
I done washed him up.
Yeah.
I done cleaned him up.
Yeah.
He don't do reaper no more.
Right.
Y'all hear me?
Jane
man don't do hooker no more.
All right.
He don't hook no more.
All right.
Hey, God got a hook to him. Oh, song used to say, God got a hook in me.
Yes.
And I don't want to get hooked. Why don't you let God hook you up, baby?
Yes.
Amen. As they say on the thing, and Lord, you be different, baby.
Yes.
God bless you. It's such a blessing to be saved.
Yes.
It's such a blessing.
Amen.
To be saved from your sin.
Amen.
Let Jesus Christ come into your life and deliver you. You will never regret it.
Amen.
I say you will never regret it.
Amen.
Amen. Let me say, amen. Did you not know? Amen. Jesus Christ is our Lord and our Savior. He never preached one message until after he got the baptism of the Holy Ghost.
All right now.
Not a one.
Well,
until after he got the Holy Ghost.
Well,
I'm talking about that tongue talking Holy Ghost.
Right.
That living right Holy Ghost.
Right.
Come on, y'all, man.
Right.
Not one, amen. His 12 disciples, they didn't preach one message until they got the baptism of the Holy Ghost. Paul, amen, who didn't walk with Jesus, amen, but he didn't preach one message until he got the baptism of the Holy Ghost. After God had, Jesus Christ had knocked him down, amen, praise God, and talked to him, he told him, he says, amen. After that, he went through that scenario, amen, with Ananias. He preached his first message at Damascus. That was after he received the baptism of the Holy Ghost. Amen. What the problem today is, people are trying to do the work of God without what they need from God.
Amen.
True.
Amen.